dog training, possumdogs.com. About to go mountain board drawing with the dogs on the beach. Beach drawing, I like to call it. Come on, guys. Got them both hooked up to Cape Town cart shoulder harnesses. This is what works great for me. I got a hip belt on. I love hip belts. Dogs are always attached to me, but it's just like having a dog off lead because they can go and smell and check things out. Hey, come here, guys. Just like they are, I'm very excited. They know where we are. Just trying to get some videotape to make a more instructional video. Mountain board, got a pressure brake in the back, rack and spinning, pinion steering, and we go fast on this thing. GPS once had us at 40 miles an hour. So we'll be back. Thank you. Well, gonna get these guys some water soon. Probably just did about 4 miles, but that's all it takes. Just going somewhere really interesting, doing something that they love to do. It was pretty safe. There's safer ways to do it than on a mountain board, but I can help you with that. There's scooters, there's mountain bikes, there's carts. It's getting outside. Don't walk around the block. Actually exercise your dogs and have fun. They love it. All right, have a possum day.